Hey there. Today we're going to try and see how this Delta Hercules goes through the course. Now, it doesn't give you anything much that you can put on the back of this truck. So you're basically, you know, restricted to being a saddle truck, really. We'll have to see how capable this truck is. Nice looking truck. Alright, well, let's try that again. Because it dug in on the far side. There we go. And the belly rub there too. Okay, it's not really an off-road truck. It doesn't have enough ground clearance underneath. Okay, so the truck is struggling a little bit. Alright. Guess better watch the road, huh? There you go. It seems to be good in the swamp here so far. Okay, so we are slowed down quite a bit. How does it do if we go low range diff lock? Okay. The truck from the back kind of looks fairly tall and narrow, but we'll find out on the slope whether it's tippy or not. So it didn't tip. We don't have to worry about that. The air intakes are decent height here, so we don't have to worry about drowning it. Okay. Okay. So the truck can do the course. Mud definitely affects it, but it's capable. A little bit more traction would be appreciated. And if we could have duals on the back, that would be really nice too. Alright, so I guess that'll do it for another another review. The Delta Hercules. So with that, I'm going to say have a good day.